closed. And they're off. From the inside, Stat gets the first call, and he'll take the advantage from Hot-Blooded, who's away in second. Up on the outside, Love Me Not is now third. Marwad is very wide on the course, but he's in no hurry at this point. In between horses, it's Logico. Moving out the rail, California Frolic, and in between horses, it's Mutawid. Back from there, Night Jumper, the yearly trailer, is Eldon's Prince. Taking up there was Logico around the first turn run with Stat clear by three. Love Me Not second, Hot-Blooded third. In the yellow colors, that's the race favorite, Marwad. He's on a strong hold from Vasquez while racing in fourth. In between horses goes Figueretti. Then outside to Logico, inside to California Frolic. Then back from there, it's Night Jumper and Mutawid, Eldon's Prince, last of all through a 24-4 opening quarter. Not much pace on for these quality individuals with Stat the target. Stat and Edwin Gonzalez to the half-mile point, lead by 2.5. Love Me Not is now second on the outside. Marwad, Hot-Blooded is along the rail. Then California Frolic together with Logico and Figueretti works between them. Mutawid is next with Night Jumper held up in traffic and on the outside, Eldon's Prince. 48-2 for the opening half mile. Around the far turn they go. It's Stad in front by 2.5. Love Me Not second. Marwad given the green light. He's now third. Back to fourth goes Hot-Blooded. From the back, Eldon's Prince is underway. White Cap far outside. Three quarters, 1:11.3. Less than a quarter of a mile to come. Stad still has the lead. Marwad grinding home with Love Me Not. Hot-Blooded. He fires through at the rail with an eighth of a mile to go. Stad tries to go down the road in here. From the back, Mutawid is erupting late. He's a huge number. Here's Mutawid. He's 45-1, and he takes the lead. California Frolic second. Mutawid in a big upset. It's Mutawid who beats California Frolic with Hot-Blooded third. Eldon's Prince next in 143-1.
If you want more horse racing content, make sure you click out our brand new website.